Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Marin here for Nonfun, back with some cute unicorns and fairies living in a sweet and enchanted kingdom up in the clouds. A few weeks ago, I shared an underwater kingdom guarded by an octopus, so I thought it would be fun to create another castle, but at the opposite. So I started by stamping and cutting my images, stamped everything using jet black ink, and used the coordinating dies to cut them all. Most of the images are from Unicorn Picnic and all the clouds, but I picked a few others from different sets, and you will find all the details below the video. When the colouring was done, I cut a slimline panel out of Strathmore Bristol cardstock and chose three oxidings to create the sky, sponge sugar, one lipstick and festive berries. I always like to start with a nice and even base, so I first applied sponge sugar all over the panel. So I covered the entire piece of paper and next I used the cloudy stencil along with one lipstick to create clouds. I started by applying a little bit of that ink and next I came back with sponge sugar to blend the colors nicely and get rid of the harsh lines. And I worked my way towards the bottom of the panel to create clouds all over it. Next, some texture, like always. I used a very thin brush to splatter water drops on the panel and applied a paper towel to dry the water and this way create some kind of stars or bubbles. I also like to bring contrast when I create a background, so I smooshed my Festive Berries ink pad onto my glass surface. I mixed the ink with some water and next I splattered drops on the paper. And the last step, unicorns and fairies mean sparkles to me, so I taped the starry sky stencil at the back of my panel and used the sugar glitter paste by Bobony to create a whole lot of sparkling stars on my background. When the entire panel was covered with stars, I set it aside to dry and washed the stencil immediately. And next, I moved on and cut a bunch of elements to create the castle. Those shiny papers are from the Tropical Schema Pack, the Pastel Schema Pack, and also from the Pixie Dust Sparkle Pack. I wanted the castle to have dimension, so I used foam tape to assemble the pieces and also liquid glue for the smallest elements. Once my castle was complete, I applied foam tape and liquid glue at its back and attached it on my panel. And next I stuck the clouds, starting with the long one below the castle using 3 layers of foam squares, but you will notice later that I ended up tucking that long cloud under the castle instead. Before attaching the rest of the images, I added glitter to the clouds. I applied liquid glue at the top of each one of them. And then I sprinkled chunky glitter on the glue to make all those clouds super shiny. So I added glitter on all the clouds, and also on some parts of the castle. And finally, I attached the remaining images on my panel. The last step was to add my sentiment, "Hope your day sparkles." This sentiment is from A Little Sparkle. I white heat embossed it on the same shimmery yellow cardstock as the one I used on the castle. And to cut it, I used the banner die from the Flipping Awesome die set. I stuck that banner at the very bottom of my slimline panel, added white highlights on the images, and that's it. This is the final result. A super sparkly kingdom up in the sky where you can eat yummy treats all day long with unicorns and fairies. What more could anybody want? I hope you like this new card. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye!